and Priyanka Vadra kya karte hain, wo selfie lete
hain.
Rahul Gandhi and Priyanka Vadra are dynasts. They don't understand the feeling of the people of this country. I will not. I am telling you. I am saying. You speak against the country
because we believe
you go against national interest. You cannot go against national interest.
He does not.
And lead your life as usual.
He allowed the Kartar.
You cannot, Sunit Chopra.
To be opened.
I'm sorry, aap samajh nahi rahe meri baat. You cannot go against national interest. Okay, I put the question to you, viewers. Sudhanshu Trivedi.
I want to say, with due grief and anguish, that in my opinion, the fundamental problem in India is one of the most terrorist strike stricken country in the world. But in any other country, you have not seen any if and but or two voices when a matter of terrorism came. Today, if someone wants to give a justification for a terrorist attack, I want to ask, when 9/11 happened, have you ever remember anything which provides a justification to the prime accused of 9/11, whether it was Khalid Sheikh or Mohammed Atta? No. Why it happens only in India? That you want to give a justification. And my friend who was talking about the Kashmirian, where is the issue of Kashmirian? When Zakir Musa openly says, ki Kashmiriyat se koi matlab nahi hai, Islami Khalifat ki ladai hai, and nobody of you stood up and condemned it? When there is an agitation in Kashmir, we have already only and only seen ISIS flag. Never a Kashmiri flag.
Hindu Rashtra ki baat karte
hain. We have never seen a Kashmiri flag. We have seen a Pakistani flag. And then you try to give a justification of Kashmiriyat. In my opinion, if the entire country stands united against terrorism, like all the major countries of the world, whether it is US, Britain, China, Australia, Germany, Israel, any other country. But unfortunately, in India, because of the sheer domestic reasons and in order to get the political dividend, you tried to sow the seeds of
political dividend you are getting by making a government over there with the separatists.